If you want to withdraw money, just reach the $1,000 limit. No.